morning, Charnar Police of South Zone, Hyderabad City Police Commissionerate, apprehended a notorious cheater who was the owner of the Sri Karma Jewelries and is also a trader also, who cheated almost 11 members in the tune of 50 kgs gold and absconded to the foreign countries like Indonesia, Malaysia and Nepal. On the eve of Dhanteras and Diwali Lakshmi Puja, he collected gold from different members, around 9 members, traders, and misused the gold for his own purpose. And on apprehension of the police, arrest and pressure from the different gold and diamond merchants, he absconded to the Malaysia, Bangkok, Jakarta. Immediately 9 cases were registered against this Bipin Jain, owner of the Sri Karma Jewelries, Somaji Goda. Most of the cases are in CCS, and started investigation, and the CCS team were deployed to apprehend him. And we came to know that he is in Bangkok, Kuala Lumpur. Subsequently, CCS DCP Avinash Mohanji issued a lookout circular. If he comes to any airport in India, immediately he will be taken into custody and handed over to the CCS. On knowing that, he came to Kathmandu, stayed for 10 days and learnt about the roadways and entered in the India by road and reached to the Maharashtra and Nagpur. Today morning he came to Somaji Goda with intention to surrender before the court in order to avoid the police arrest. So immediately, on information, credible information, Charnar police arrested him and taken him to custody and they recovered 4 kgs gold ingot, 3.5 kg related to VJ Ventures of the Chennai, 0.5 kg related to other victims, and we are sending him for remand, judicial remand. We are also applying for 10 days police custody. After taking him to police custody, along with CCS, Narayanagoda, Abids, Panjagutta, we will conduct a detailed investigation. We will verify the records pertaining to his business done since long time. Then we will take action, and we will take action against the persons who are directly and indirectly related to this scam.
Sir, according to victims, there is much gold he has stolen, but the recovery is only 4 kgs. What is the what may be the next feature of him, so that your investigation is going on? Maybe more 46 kilos of gold. Where is this gold he kept, or wherever?
We have to verify. As per his version, with a dreadful greedy, he has done aggressive business trading, taking gold from one person, giving with huge profits to another person. Like thus, he used to bear huge losses over a period of time, leading to the accumulation of the huge losses, as per his version. But anyhow, after taking him to custody, we will verify all records, connected records, that